So today, the U.S. Senate confirmed the nomination of Iowa Agriculture Secretary Bill Northey to the USDA. His new title is Undersecretary for Farm Production and Conservation. Northey was nominated last September, but that was put on hold in the Senate. In a statement, he said, "While this process has taken longer than expected, I remain as excited as ever to work with Secretary Perdue and the staff at USDA to support our nation's farmers and ranchers."